If you have ever considered learning more about cooking, you may feel overwhelmed. Looking at a cookbook or watching the cooking channel makes cooking seem like a complicated science. However, learning to cook does not have to be that difficult. Follow the tips presented here and you will be well on your way. Make sure that you understand the conversions for substituting dried herbs for fresh in a recipe, and vice versa. While some herbs, including basil, lose a bit of flavor during the drying process, the flavors of herbs like oregano actually intensify. If you are unsure how much of an herb to use, start with small amounts and gradually add more. When you are chopping herbs before your meal, a tip that you can follow is to throw a little bit of salt on the chopping board. This will give you extra friction so that you can maximize your cuts. Quality cuts of herbs will lead to a great meal when everything is complete. Season meats evenly. It is important to season all of the meats you are going to be cooking evenly. Sprinkle the seasoning lightly over the meat like it was snowing down. This will keep the seasoning even and prevent clumping. The taste will be more consistent all through it. Keep your pantry well stocked with a selection of canned meats. You never know when the power might go out for a day or two and you can't get to the store. Canned hams, salmon, or other canned meats can save the day. Just add a few other ingredients from your pantry and you'll have a great meal. An easy way to skin nuts. When used in cooking, nuts such as almonds and pistachios need their skins removed. Blanch the nuts by boiling them in a pan of water for 1 minute. Drain the nuts, and place them on a clean dish towel. Fold the dish towel over the nuts, and rub vigorously. The skins will rub off onto the towel. Cooking with fresh, raw cloves of garlic can easily create an overpowering smell that can linger on your kitchen, clothes, and nose. You need not worry about removing the smell from your hands. After you are finished with the garlic, you should rub your hands on your stainless steel sink for half a minute before you attempt to wash them with soap and water. To keep foods crispy in the oven, use a wire rack on top of your baking sheet. If your oven, fried chicken strips or other breaded items, tend to come out soggy on the bottom, try placing them on a wire rack in the oven. This allows air to circulate on all sides of the food and to bake evenly for a nice crunch. This article has presented several different tips to help you become the best cook you can be. If you start with this advice and simply build on this, you will gain experience and become more comfortable in the kitchen. Soon, you will present your family with new meals and treats that are sure to please their palates.